Aristotle's essay on drawing was the first to deal with